What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a new episode with BGR91 and me, Night Shadow Gamer, YT, however you want to call it, just call me Night Shadow. What's up?
Yeah.
It's been a while.
It's episode 4.
Yeah. And it's been a while since we recorded one.
Yeah.
It's what you get when you work a lot.
Yeah.
And what were these things called again?
Sea lanterns, I think. Those green.
No. These are big monsters.
Oh, I forget.
Golem.
Iron golems. That's what they are. Iron golems.
All right.
Yeah. They protect the villagers from zombies.
Well, that's cool.
Want to take a look at that bridge?
Yeah. Well, it's pretty obvious that is the bridge.
Yeah.
Or that will be the bridge.
Yeah.
This is how it will look like from the inside.
Yeah.
When it's all the way finished.
Yeah. Looks pretty cool.
But it still has to be connected to the other side.
Yeah.
And that other side, if the game wants to load up everything.
Load, yeah. Oh, there it goes.
There it is. Here's the other side.
Yeah.
And
goes over to the savanna biome over here.
Yeah. A mountain.
Yeah, cool.
So this will be our next little project.
Yeah. Quite a big savanna biome too.
Yeah, I haven't checked it out lately yet.
Yeah.
You know, flying a little faster.
And I don't know if we mentioned before, Night Child lives in Holland and I live in Canada.
Yep, and that brings a whole set of other problems with it.
Yep. The time difference.
Yeah, 6 hour time difference.
Yep.
I'm 6 hours ahead of you.
Yeah.
So yeah, that makes recording a video kind of hard.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Because I have to stay up late.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
Yeah.
So, what are your plans for today's video?
We're gonna try and build on the house a bit.
Oh yeah, this one.
Yeah,
you started it.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a villager in here as well. Oh, you're gonna do a floor?
Yeah, I'm gonna do the outer ring in diorite and the inside in birch wood.
All right, that should look cool.
Yeah.
I'm actually waiting for it. Night.
You want night?
Yeah, I want to see if these golems are actually protecting and attacking zombies.
Yeah. Well, that's what they're supposed to do, I think.
I'm kind of curious about it. Oh yeah, our little farm. Sheep, cows. Horses, pigs. That reminds me. still need one for chickens and rabbits. The villager is in your way.
Yeah.
Move. Want me to kill him?
I guess, yeah. Murder.
Oops. Yeah. Oh, it's starting to get dark.
Yeah. The zombie should come out now.
Yeah, it shouldn't take long for him to get out.
Yeah.
Villagers are starting to move inside.
Yeah.
Some don't. I don't know why, but probably because they have protection.
They're braver than the other ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now I need the birch wood.
I still don't see any zombies in here. You know what I'm gonna do?
What? Spawn some?
Yeah. Just a simple zombie. And see what these things will do about it. Oh yeah, they killed the zombie. They just threw him in the air.
Yeah, that's what they do.
Again. Wow, two hits and the zombie's dead.
They're like bodyguards to the villagers.
Yep. I have these eggs that said guardian.
Yeah, those are in the sea temple guardians.
Oh yeah, weird looking thing. I'm gonna kill it. It's giving me fish.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, at least the villagers are safe now. That's what is in.
Yep.
Ender mite? What's that?
Those spawn when you throw the ender pearls after you land. I think they spawn then.
A little bug.
Yeah.
Let's see. Magma cube.
Yeah, those are in the nether.
Yep. Aw, small little cube. I'm actually a little bit tempted to spawn a ghast.
No, don't do that because it'll blow everything up.
Yeah, I know. I would have to kill it really fast.
Yeah.
Zombie big man. Wow, this one actually has a golden sword. And now he's dead.
Almost got the floor done.
All right. When you finish the floor, you want to finish the episode or?
Yeah. Okay.
It's been a 10-minute episode.
Yeah.
Just messing around a little bit. You building your floor. Looks cool though. We should probably do an episode once a week.
Yeah.
Every Saturday night, record an episode.
Yeah.
That would be cool. And in the meantime, we could...
See, how does that look, work. Nightchild?
Looks good.
Yeah.
Check it out from above.
Yeah.
Looks cool.
Yeah, that's good. So that's the end of episode 4, and thanks for watching, guys, and peace out.
Hope you all enjoyed.
Yep.
Thank you, and see you all next week. Bye.